Alrighty, hi there guys. I'm doing another video on the Dirt Track Gladiators. NZ Superstocks, as you can see up in the top left corner. There's a little picture of the Superstocks, so yeah, let's get right into the race. Let's go 42 laps. I know it's not like a real life, but why not do it? Hi, Mum.
Lest you're out of your uniform.
Ish.
Go and put those towels out in the wash, please. And
yep.
You need to have done the vacuuming, remember?
Yeah. Can I do it after this race? Okay. Yeah, so after this race, I have to go. So, yeah. Dang it. All part of the plan. Not. If you guys don't know, I make these screen recordings with my PC, so on the Play Store for free, only on mobile and iPads and stuff. Like tablets and stuff, Android and iOS, and yeah. So we've got Ethan Levine in front of us, and in front of him is Craig Chatfield. And I'm driving Jamie Hemi's car. Yes, I may be in last, but at the end of the race, I will be in first. You guys don't think that I'm joking? Well, I'm actually not joking because I did a race exactly the same as this just before I started recording. And yeah. Comment if you want me to do some PUBG Mobile. Oh really, Jordan? Ow! And then I get. So yeah. Thank you. in Komodo Gaming if you want to try this. You're free to try it as I know. So you can get it on the Play Store. So yeah. It's only if you're watching this, but yeah, you got a position. Oh, dang it! You shall not pass! Please don't tell me, thank you. I've got Bryce Steiner in front of me. Not for long! The AIs can be a little dorky sometimes. Yep.
You're gonna have to do several trips,
can I? Let me get Delta 218 that hit me as I miss Ethan Levine. As you can see, Bryce Steiner put himself up the wall. And the same with the Ant Mech. Nope. Nope. Hi, Adrian. And if you search up Superstock Teams Champs New Zealand, you can find some videos of these cars battling each other, which me and my dad go to every year. Oh. Back for Jordan D. Now if you see the car like Jordan D is in, it has a 3 and Z on it, that means that he's the third New Zealand champion. So you got the third place in the New Zealand championships for Superstocks. But this is all last year. And there's the 591 is like, yeah, hit by the 741. For 10 minutes now. Dang it, I missed him. Adrian. Oh, you're lucky kitten. If you can't tell, I'm in 6th place out of 16, but there's actually quite a lot. I just drove underneath them. Yep, that's what happened to me last. That happens to me every single race. Does it for the AI, but not for me. Why? There we go, now I'm in second. It's whichever night I had pizza.
Oh, Monday night.
Yeah.
You need to put your towels out in the wash plate. Chanel and I are just going to drop dinner off to
Roimata.
Hey?
To Roimata.
Yep, that's it.
Can I come?
Sure.
Okay, bye guys. Oh, okay.